depending on the difference in split milliseconds that the rebounding light pulses reach the plane overhead, the height of things below can be measured. Not only landscape altitude and gradient, as shown by the darker coloration representing steeper ground, but also ecological applications have been trialled. Here in the forest, it has helped with the locating of old meanders for stream restoration, and due to its high degree of accuracy calculating height, it has also been trialled for the detection of veteran trees, as shown by the orange-red coloration.